arches her back, looking into her belly button. And she wiggle waggles her tail as she lifts her chest forward, as she says, "How do you do? I've been keeping an eye on the new snake charmer working outside the temple, and I wonder whether he might have something to do with it. Have a look." We sit up, and with our binoculars, our thumbs and fingers together, we look in the room and have a little peep at the snake charmer. Oh, look, there he is, sat with his legs crossed, sitting on your bottom, cross your legs. He's playing his punji, or a snake charmer flute. Take your hands in front of you. He closes his eyes to concentrate more on his tune. In front of him is a basket coming to lie on your